You got 8 minutes. Oh, thank you, Jesus. You.
Enjoy the sounds of DJ Jock Q.
We are.
We're live.
Why is it not going?
Did you miss your mic?
Karina, you can unmute. I muted all of the phone. Unmute whichever phone you don't want to have the feedback. We can't hear any music. Karina, if you could hear me, I can't hear the music.
Can you hear?
Yeah.
Okay, Quincy, is your phone muted?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna mute mine, Quincy, and then you unmute. Oh, you still loading?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying.
Just talk about how we come. we just talk? Can we just talk?
Hey guys, welcome everybody so far. We're waiting until 6 o'clock on the dot. Can y'all hear me?
Yes.
Okay.
I can't see anything though.
Hold on 1 second.
I can see you now.
Okay, y'all enjoying the sounds of DJ Jock Hill.
I see we have music too. I can't complain. Thank you for sharing the moment with my baby.
Of course.
You are always supportive. Thank you, everybody, Shay. Everybody on here, thank you so much for coming out to support Chyann. We are excited. I hope you guys got your polls up.
Yeah,
who are you rooting for? Who are you rooting for? You could please put it in the chat. Dana said Howard. Put everybody put your college of choice in the chat. And we will see who the winner would be. We also want to make sure that you guys get some cool points for coming in. So we want you to put your name in the chat also. So don't forget, Jada started off with Howard. All right, Jada. All right. We're going to see if Jada knows what's up. Georgetown. Okay, we got Morgan State. Teresa. Okay, Teresa. Come on, put that in there. You saw the colleges of choice. Sinai and Dana Morgan. Hello, welcome, welcome. And I hope I pronounced your name right. If I didn't, please don't kill me. Woo, woo, go ahead, Teresa. Valencia, Howard. Okay, we got two for Howard. Somebody said Lincoln. Okay. I can't be a, let me put my.
Okay, everybody. Okay, everybody. I'm just gonna show a couple of clues. And then y'all tell me what y'all think about these clues. So here go, clue number one.
Clark, Atlanta, okay.
Here go, clue number two. These are all the schools. So this is just some of the schools. So far, Chyann has got accepted to 47 different schools.
What was the second one?
The second one was Towson University. Okay. Then we got something that Chyann was really interested in. This was VSU.
Hail State! Hail State!
Then we got Benedict. She got 45,000 from Benedict College.
Benedict College. What'd you say? 45,000?
Got 45,000.
Uh-oh.
Got full ride to South Carolina State. Texas, I can't remember. But then she got full ride to Oakwood. And then here goes Clifton University. She got into University of Maryland. A lot of them was online, guys, so please forgive me.
I can't write this fast now.
Bell State. I know I got some Alabama A&Ms on the line. If you all there, I want to hear whoop whoop.
You got Alabama
A&M. We got Virginia Union.
And Alabama State.
We got South Carolina State. We got... and Jackson State University. And there was a whole bunch of other ones, but they were online. Okay, so I'm gonna give a clue. The university that she's thinking about, she is in the DMV. What do y'all think? Throw some stuff at me.
Howard.
Virginia State.
Howard. Yeah.
No. Howard.
Howard. Okay. She got. The school. She got accepted into the honors program. So far she got accepted to 17 different honors programs. So which one y'all think it is now?
Oh, sorry. Well, that made it harder. Wait, what?
She got accepted to 17 different honors programs.
Does Howard have an honors program?
Yes, it does.
Howard!
But I will tell you this, so does Virginia State and Virginia Union. So what are y'all thinking?
In the DMV, come on.
Wait, it's Howard. Virginia State or Virginia Union?
I'll give another clue. Okay, I'll give another clue. Howard offered Chyann $25,000. VSU offered her $20,000. I can't remember all of them. She got offered a couple of scholarships. Okay, all right. So whoever's going to win the prize has to guess the school and the major.
The major?
That's a twist now.
So tell me what y'all thinking her major may be.
From psychology.
Okay. Oh, no. Okay, Valerie T said Howard Political Science. Okay, that's a good one, Val P. That's a good one.
I think it's Virginia State Political Science.
And Chyann threw a wrench in it. She said you have to guess the major, what she wants her occupation to be.
What?
I know for a fact. There's four people on this call that know, and I know for Scott is one. You see, Miss Scott is being real quiet. I love you, Miss Scott.
It wouldn't be fair for me to say. I don't know. It wouldn't be fair for me. So, but I'm gonna go with Howard Polly Dine. I'm her auntie.
So tell me what you think her profession that she would like to be, guys. Look at Jada. Jada said, I don't know.
Oh my Lord.
Okay. So we're gonna keep it nice and short so we don't hold everybody up. We're gonna enjoy 3 minutes of DJ Q, and then we're gonna get ready to show you what it is. Y'all ready? Y'all got y'all votes up? Keep putting the votes in the chat. Put the votes in the chat.
Well, at least we know it's not gonna be with kids, because Chyann not with kids.
We're coming right back.
Ooh, I need to use the bathroom.
Go ahead. It's okay.
Mm-mm. I'm on a video call. I'll be in there in a second.
Hey, Bernice.
Hey, lady, what's up?
The school that she's choosing is in the DMV. You got to put the school you think she's going to choose.
DMV.
And you also got to pick a major.
Okay, there's too many twists to it. Before it was just pick the school.
You know what I'm saying? Bernice, I'm with you. They
are slapping
a whole bunch of other stuff.
Listen, it's a good prize. So, you know, you got to work for your prize now.
Oh my God.
Hey, Christina. Hi, Arlene.
Hi, how are you?
Fine. Thank you guys for supporting.
Absolutely. What are you talking about?
Cream. Hi, Belle.
Cedar,
are you
going to
be able to show that video, Shy?
Huh?
Could you show that video, Shy, real quick, the one I sent you?
I'm ready to scream.
Fine.
What did you send it to?
Okay, what was it again? We need to pick the school, the major, and what else?
And the profession.
Oh, God.
There's multiple choice.
Jada said a 95.
Okay, I'm in.
You can't use your phone.
Okay. Cool. No, because I take it on the
iPad. You can turn it up. It can hear you.
Talk. unfortunately, that's not my thing.
Raina, you on mute.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Okay, it's that time now. So y'all, here's y'all last chance. Shout it out.
Virginia State.
Howard.
Morgan State.
Howard.
George Washington. George
Washington. Okay, George Washington. Okay. Did anybody guess what the profession was?
A 9-to-5 job.
Attorney? Political science.
Political science.
Okay. Come over a little bit, Sean. Did anybody guess what she would like to be?
Attorney.
Lobbyist. Attorney.
Congressional agents. Congressional representative.
Yeah. Congressional representative. Okay. Yeah. So just so you know, before we do the reveal, Chyann would like to be a congressional liaison.
That's the word. I can remember that.
Mm-hmm. Her major would be political science.
All right.
And since nobody guessed it, I'm going to be sending something to everybody, okay? But just drop you out. I need everybody just to drop their names in the chat so I can get it. And I will be showing you right now what she decided.
Wait, hold on. Is it on your screen or
Quincy? Wait, did you want to show the video?
Yeah, let's show the video first.
Okay. Can y'all see the video right now?
It's a little small.
Yes.
Aww. It's small.
You guys can zoom it in. You guys can widen it. Use your hands on widen it. Okay.
It's really small.
It's too
really
small.
Small. Yeah.
It's okay. It's all right. Let's go ahead. So y'all ready? You want to put us back on full screen, Masita? Can I get a countdown, guys? We going now from 5.
Okay.
4.
5.
5.
4.
3.
2.
1.
Happy Halloween!
Halloween!
Wait, my phone.
Okay, wait.
Oh my God.
All right, hold up.
You gotta make it big.
He can't even see you.
All right, bear with me because you know I ain't the brightest. Okay, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Ready, Ty? Not yet. All right. Yeah, take it off.
All right.
Y'all can see, right?
Yeah,
we can see.
No, what's the issue yet?
Y'all ready?
Yes.
Time to count.
5.
4.
3.
2.
1.
1.
Congratulations.
That's what I'm talking about.
You turned down a little bit, Quincy. Turned down, Quincy. You're happy. Turn down a little bit. All right, guys. So the reason why she chose Morgan. Chyann, tell them why you chose Morgan. What kind of scholarship did you get?
Like black people would speak. And it's just
That's awesome.
You go,
congratulations.
They talking to you. So go back inside so they can talk to you. And then you can say your thank yous.
1820 something.
I'm just going to pause this.
It was a bill that was big.
You guys got a mute.
I mean, I can't even.
You unmuted?
Yeah.
Can you hear you?
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Hi.
Yeah.
Hi.
So go ahead,
Okay. First, I would just like to thank God for this position because without him, nothing is possible. And I'm very grateful. And he's good all the time.
All right.
All the time.
I would like to thank Ms. Thomas because she was here with me, talking with me and my mom the whole right way with the Morgan information and applying and admitting. And next, I'd like to thank my teachers, Miss Scott, Miss Fight, because without y'all, you guys have made me a better student and helped me learn more than I thought I could originally learn. And I'm just so very thankful for you guys and being a part of my journey. Next, I want to thank my family and my friends because they have been with me for a while throughout my whole journey. They've been with me with my ups and downs. They helped me get through the bad times and the good times. And I'm just so thankful for you guys. And I also want to thank my mom especially. Because I've been giving her a hard time, a real hard time throughout this process. A hard, hard time. But she never got frustrated with me and we worked through it. And I'm just so grateful for this opportunity. I'm so excited. And yeah, so thank you guys so much for tuning in and being along with me in this journey. And I'll continue to give you guys updates. And yeah, love you guys.
Just to give y'all a heads up, Chyann got selected for the internship for the state delegate. I didn't want to tell you until today.
Did I really? Yes.
Yes. Yes.
With the state
congratulations.
Delegate, they try to move her up with the congressional, but because she's not driving, we have to do the land until she's driving, she'll go to Annapolis. So thanks, God's
praise. What about the scholarship?
She got the Martin D. Jenkins scholarship for Morgan State Full Ride.
Yes.
Yes, so I'm grateful for our village. I thank God for our village. Without all of y'all's support, she wouldn't be able to get there. She didn't want to do sports. She said she wanted to do academics. So hopefully we'll see her in Congress one of these days, but we're feeling blessed that she's moving on. But thank you, God. We didn't want to hold up y'all today, but thanks for sharing this with us.
Oh, okay?
Karina. I want to say, and again, I just want to take 3 seconds. I want to say salute to you and Quincy for doing such a phenomenal job. And I know that Mommy Norma is so proud of you and the woman that you are and the mother that you are, you and Rosita. So I just wanted to say, love you.
Thank you so much. I know she's looking down. I know she's looking down.
And Chyann, she was so proud of you as well. So I know she's looking down, smiling. So you made, Mama, we made it.
We made it. Yes. If there's anything you don't want to say anything, y'all can. It's an open floor.
Happy tears. She's proud of you, baby. Let me see that outfit, girl.
Chyann. Chyann. If you're so
proud of you.
Swear on, honey.
Swear. I'm coming over, and no, it's not an option.
Congratulations, Chyann. I miss you and I love you, and I'm so happy for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Go ahead, Jada. Go ahead, Jada. I want to hear her friends.
I don't even know where to start. I just want to say, Chyann, throughout high school, you're one of the strongest people I ever came across. You've been through so much. You've always, oh my God, y'all gonna make me cry. You've been there for me from the beginning. And I just want to thank you so much and congratulate you on the next journey and chapter that God is taking you. Love you.
Shai's best friend is here. What's up? Go ahead. Go ahead.
Hi, guys.
Hey, hi, Ruth.
Who's going to go next? Oh, okay, you talk-
Well, I was going to say that I've known Chyann for like basically like 10 years now, because we're about to turn 18, right? Well, I'm about to turn 18. So like 10 years now, and from the minute I've met her, she just has a vibrant attitude. And she's always been, you know, so kind to others. Even when she got, like, you know, her little snappy attitude, she still tries to keep a smile on her face. So I just can tell her how proud I am of her. I remember when she got diagnosed with diabetes and all the challenges that came with it. Through that, she would even crack jokes about dying, which was not funny. It wasn't funny, but she would crack jokes about dying and be so, like, you know, be so content with her situation. And I'm just really glad that God has gotten her to this position and that she's able to go Morgan on a full ride, okay? And I'm just really proud of her, and I love you.
Thank you.
That's so nice.
She will be right down the street from her. She will be at Townsend, and her other best friend, Shaylin, will be at Morgan also. So it will be the three amigos is right by each other. Oh gosh. I just wanted to say real quick, Miss Scott and Miss Fike. Y'all have been my rock with Chyann in school. And I am so grateful for both of you. I thank you for your time. I thank you for your wisdom. I thank you for blessing her and being the mother figure for her at school when I was not there. Ms. Scott, you had her for 4 years straight, and you have made sure that this journey was smooth. Ms. Fike, Chyann was petrified. Let me rephrase what I just said. I was petrified for Chyann to take your class. And Chyann and I got in the most biggest argument because I was like, you know she's hard. Why are you taking her? My words is, Mom, I want to be able to truly write. And I don't care that she's hard. I'll take a C as long as I know that I'm learning.
That's impressive.
And Ms. Fike made sure that Chyann came out of that class. Chyann always struggled with writing. And now for her to write the essays that she wrote, for her to do the speeches that she did, I am eternally grateful. I'm eternally grateful to our family. I am eternally grateful to her aunties that's on the line. She got Rosita, she got Auntie Mandy, Auntie Christina, they're all on the line. Auntie Marlene is on the line, and I'm just grateful. Shay, you've been my writer, Shay, from since middle school, Shay. You know, you Chyann's second mommy. And, you know, I feel blessed that her and Shaylin will still be in the same vicinity, and she still got her brother. Sincere, I want to thank you for introducing Christ again and reaffirming Christ in Chyann for her to take that step to get baptized.
Yes, sister. Like a good friend.
Appreciate the Bible studies. I appreciate the prayers. You but always a writer. When Chyann was in her coma, you try to steal your mother's car to get to the hospital. I am grateful. Auntie Julian, you've been there from day one.
Darlene has been there for me from when I was a child. And I am just so grateful for all the families and friends, but the last but not least, Six Piece. Six Piece. Boy, Six Piece. Six Piece is her girlfriends who have been there for her all through high school. And also, Monique, who's on the line. Y'all don't know her by Monique. It says Ariane, but her name is Monique. You know, these have been her true friends riding through. And I'm glad for her circle and her small circle. And I just want to just let everybody know I'm grateful. Mandy, your baby did it. Sita, Raina, your baby did it. I don't know where Grandpa is. Grandpa, your baby did it. Grandma Donna did it. I can't see everybody on the line. I see Kiara. Kiara's on the line. Kiara's been with Chyann from since a baby. I just wanted to say thank you. I don't want to hold y'all up because I know it's late at night. But, you know, just know that she will have a graduation party. It will be through Zoom. Safety first. But she will have another graduation party. And I want you to do big things, babe. Do big things. Daddy and I are beyond proud of you. He's really into that music right now. I know because you don't talk, but we are proud of you. And remember God as you go on. Remember Christ as you go on. Let him be your footstep in your God, okay? All right, so I'll let you say your thank you so we can log off.
So yes, thank you guys again.
Ms. Thomas on the line? Ms. Deborah Thomas? Back to Ms. Deborah Thomas on the line.
Is Ms. Deborah Thomas on the line?
She probably
logged back off.
She logged back off. Yeah. All right, so thank you. We're gonna log off.
All right. So thank you guys again. Thank you so much for all the congratulations.
Thank you, Teresa.
You go, girl. Woohoo!
Thank you. All right, bye guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Open the door. I'm coming over.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Shy. We're proud of you.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
I'm
Felicia.
Oh, yeah, Alicia.
Thank you, Uncle.
Okay.
Congratulations again, mama and daughter. So proud of you both.
Thanks, Cousin Korean. We love you.
You know, I got you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you, Auntie Randy. We love you.
Look, everybody is
love you too, Shy. Congrats.
Love you too, Auntie Mandy. Thank you.
Hi,
Auntie Mandy. A mess.
Raina just
sitting
on it.
But thanks, Latoya. We love you, Latoya.
Hey, congratulations, Chyann.
Thank you.
Bye. Do you know how to hold the secret?
Huh?
I said, don't I know how to hold a secret?
I don't really know.
Yes,
I was like, how
yeah. Good, Ray. Yeah, that wasn't fair.
No, but I was
like, I'm just typing. I'm like, Towson.
I was like, Howard.
I wanted her to go to Alabama A&M.
I wouldn't have.
Yeah, now without you. I'm a little lost in all.
Now I see how you were there for me. I'm all right, I love y'all. I'm about to end it.
Oh, Julia? Hey, Cuckoo?